To progress to this advanced asana, practice these simple techniques. Assuming this position, work on your wrists. Rotate the wrists 3 times clockwise and 3 times anticlockwise. And then rotate the wrists inward and practice Ardha Chaturanga in this manner. This is again to strengthen the wrists. Then with the inverted palms, practice few cat and cows. Remember, in Mayurasana, along with core, wrist strength is also important.